All right, so I'm going to show you how to import your ClickFunnels funnel into our Go High Level funnel. So ClickFunnel right there, you just have to simply take each step and copy the link. Come in here, add a new step, paste it in there, confirm. Let's name it. What did they name that? Short webinar. They use it as a path. Bam. And then you just do that step by step. We are not going to do that, but, and then right there, it'll take you to it. We can go back.